Hello to all the little Orbians. So children, how are we doing today? I hope all of you are doing good. You are following all the rules of personal hygiene. You are maintaining social distancing. You're not going out to play. I hope. Okay, so let's begin the day. Today, children, we are here to learn a new small letter. The letter that we are going to learn today is small T. Small T. First, what sound does T make? T says T. T says T. Okay. And let's have a quick recap of the few things that we did when we did capital T. So we did T for tomato, T for telephone, T for tongue, T for thorn, T for toast. Okay, so now we will learn a few new things that begin with letter T. Okay, so the sound that T makes is T. And we will also learn a few things, a few objects that begin with T. And after that, I will show you how you are going to write T in your four-line book. Another thing, children, I hope when you are writing, you are doing your work very, very neatly, not using the eraser and sitting on a table and chair and doing all your writing work. Okay? Good children. So come on, let's begin. Take a look. Now, let's hear the sound that T makes. T says T. T says T. T for tree. T says T. T for tulip. T says T. T for turkey. T says T. T for trumpet. T says T. T for tomato. T says T. T for tennis. T says T. T for tractor. T says T. T for tent. T says T. T for tortoise. T says T. T for television. T says T. T for truck. T says T. T for tiger. So children, these were a few things that begin with letter T. So children, now it is home fun time. I would like you to open your Pencil Time English book to page number 2121. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in opening the page and also write today's date on top of the page. Thank you, parents. Now, children, let me tell you what you have to do on this page. Okay? So I'm reading. Stick pictures of objects whose name begin with T. Okay? So now on this page, what you have to do is you have to stick such pictures whose names begin with letter T. Like T for truck, T for tractor, T for tiger. Okay, so you have to stick such pictures whose names begin with letter T. Okay, children? Okay, so children, now are we ready to write letter T? So, in your English, in your Pencil Time English book, please open page number 2222. Dear parents, kindly assist the child in writing the date on the page. Now, we are going to only trace. As you can see, we have to start from the dark dot. We have to come down. We have to take a lumpety. And then you have to make a sleeping line. Okay? Come on, let's start. So, start from the dark dot, go down, take a lumpety and come up and a sleeping line. T. Again, from the dark dot you start, you go down, take a lumpety, go up and a sleeping line. T. T says T again. Start from the dark dot, go down straight line, make a lumpety go up and a sleeping line. T. Start from the dark dot, go down, take a lumpety go up and a sleeping line. T. Again, children, every time you are writing, you have to say and write, okay? Start from the top, go down, take a lumpety go up and a sleeping line, okay? Like this, we are going to complete this entire page. Okay, now children, let's write letter T, small t in the red and blue lines, okay? Now, can you see this dark dot? You're going to start from there, okay? Come on, start. Standing line from red line to blue line and a lumpety and a sleeping line. T, again. Standing line, lumpety, sleeping line. T, again. Standing line, lumpety, sleeping line. T. Standing line, lumpety, sleeping line. T. Children, say it when you're writing. Standing line, lumpety, sleeping line. T. Standing line, lumpety, sleeping line. Okay? Like this, children, I want you to complete letter T, that is on page number 2323 in your Pencil Time English book. Okay? Dear parents, kindly help the child in opening the page and also write today's date on the page. So children, I hope you have understood how to write letter T, and also I hope you remember the sound it makes. Okay? Till we meet again. Bye, children.